Welcome to V2 Diaries. In this video, we shall learn how to make self-rising flour. Self-rising flour is nothing but a premix of all-purpose flour along with salt and baking powder. Add 1 cup of maida, 1.5 teaspoon of baking powder, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Sift the mixture twice or thrice to evenly distribute the baking powder. The key here is the ratio, that is, for every cup of maida or all-purpose flour, add 1.5 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. You can double or triple the recipe based on your requirement. Once that's done, you can store them in an airtight container and use them in any recipe as a substitute that calls for self-rising flour. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked this video. If you did so, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Comment if you want to see any such DIY or easy tips and tricks. I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.